Yes, everyone, and welcome back to another YouTube video here on my channel. It's the first day of college, and now I'm in my second year. I haven't been at college now for a couple of months, so I'm excited to get back. Excited to start the time again. First, we've got training, so I've got training half 11 until 1, and then I'm in college after. Recently, I've been ill, so I haven't played many games, so I've been out of football for about 2 weeks. So I'm looking forward to getting back into it, back into the swing of things. Last night, I had training with the first team. And yeah, I put my GoPro down, so I'm putting some clips right now. Hope you enjoy. Yes, everyone, it's now Tuesday and I'm currently at college. Unfortunately, I've got a little bit of an injury to my knee, so I'm not training today. I'm just going to do some stuff with the physio, get a little bit stronger, and hopefully I'll be training next week. I'll show you stuff I do with the physio right now. Yes, everyone, today is Saturday and it's game day. Today I'm excited. I'm playing for Wight against East Calsvic in the Isle of Wight, so should be a good experience, should be a good day, and hopefully we can get 3 points. They currently stand one position ahead of us in the table, so should be an equal test, and hopefully, yeah, we come out on top. I'm looking forward to today because this is my first game which I played in a month. I've been unwell, I've had a little bit of an injury, and this is my first time playing football for ages, so a little bit nervous, but I'm sure I'll be fine.
She's so different there. She
definitely...
What's her name?
From?
Yeah,
but...
Yeah,
boy.
Yeah, I'll drop back. Someone...
Oh, yeah.
Let's fucking do it, boys, come on.
Thank you.
This boy just finished the game, 2-0 W for the Jam boys. They had a penalty, hit the bar, lucky, but yeah, great shift and good to get clean sheet. I don't feel any much now, just about getting up the ferry.
Literally hitting 3 yards, and then...
Yeah. That boon's all right.
Whoa!
Boys, open up the dirty window. Let's find a room that makes the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost reach it. Release your inhibition, feel the pain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips.
Louder!
Is
the only
louder!
We'll see.
There we go.
Yeah.
There it is.
No, I won't. Be afraid. Yeah. No, I won't.
Project your voice. Project your voice.
As you stand, stand by.
Go on, tell it.
Stand by. Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me.
I've just got home and I'm absolutely knackered. It was a great day though, winning 2-0, getting 3 points. Yeah, I'm absolutely knackered. That was my first time playing football for so long. Bones are aching, I'm so tired. I just can't wait to get to bed. Feels good to be back out on the pitch. I really have missed waking up early on a Saturday, either from an away day or a home day, just to play football. Really. That brings us to the end of this video, guys. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and yeah, see you in the next one.